Corbin calling an audible. He is set to go one-on-one with this man, the SmackDown Warrior.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 265 pounds, Drew Mcintyre!
I know he's from Scotland, but he looks like a Greek god.
Indeed he does, carrying the sword named Angela to the ring, Drew Mcintyre. Set for action, of course, the sword Angela, named after his mother. The two-time WWE champion. So as we mentioned before, Happy Corbin has decided to call an audible and step in for his fellow jokester, Madcap Moss, to take on Drew Mcintyre one-on-one here tonight. And it's next, live on Fox. WrestleMania is sponsored by Snickers. Snickers satisfies. And by WWE 2K22, the biggest video game in WWE history. It hits different on March 11th, featuring a redesigned gameplay engine, stunning graphics, and new controls. Pre-order today for bonus content. Drew Mcintyre, set to go one-on-one with a man who's become quite the rival, Happy Corbin.
Every time I could create a character on 2K, I would create myself to look like Drew Mcintyre. That's obviously not attainable for me, but
that's a stretch.
Yeah, but it's 2K, I can do that. This man's gonna wish this was a video game by the end of this, I believe.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by Madcap Moss, weighing in at 285 pounds, the undefeated Happy Corbin!
So as Happy Corbin gets set to go one-on-one with Drew Mcintyre, I want to remind you of the debut of a brand-new reality series this coming Monday, WWE YouTube channel. You've never seen anything like this before. Corey and Carmella premiering this Monday.
It's gonna be fantastic. I can't wait to check it out. Speaking of checking out, how is Madcap walking?
Now we saw the footage moments ago of Madcap Moss being planted on the top of his head after an Alabama slam by Drew Mcintyre.
Like, very scary. If he wasn't as yoked, I don't think he's here.
Now, Drew, I said this moments ago, this is a WrestleMania caliber match. Are you sure that you want me to embarrass you right here in Hershey, Pennsylvania? I mean, just look around. These people are pathetic.
Oh, that's not true.
And you know, nothing would make me happier than stomping you into a pulp. But speaking of things that make me happy, my man Madcap Moss right there, that man is tough as nails. That man is an inspiration.
A pin in the neck.
That man landed on his head and neck and continued to fight. You know what, Madcap, step up on that apron. Step up on that apron. Madcap, show these people how good, no. Show these people how great you really are.
All right. That'll do it.
Madcap, you know what, buddy? Why don't you take this match? You deserve it. You deserve this rematch. Yeah,
you got it.
Well, Madcap Moss,
look, man, you got this. Look, it's only Drew Mcintyre. You can take him.
You got this.
Well, Madcap looked a bit surprised that he was volunteered for this matchup by Happy Corbin tonight. And Happy Corbin with a cheap shot before the bell rings, and a double team now on Mcintyre.
We should have known there were shenanigans in order with these two.
Well, that's all he did was double team Mcintyre this past Saturday in the Falls Count Anywhere match where there were no disqualifications. Drew still managed to survive.
We should have known Happy wasn't going to wrestle. He has a rolly on four rings.
And Madcap Moss taking advantage as the bell rings. And again, his neck still injured after the incident this past Saturday. That's an Elimination Chamber Classico kiss. You can hear that echo throughout the arena.
It's not true. Mcintyre's fault for...
No.
What? No.
Oh, now looking for it. The Alabama Slam again.
No. Oh, my God. What are we doing?
We're looking straight at Corbin. This could be you. And Madcap Moss hanging on and escaping tonight. Mcintyre Moss continues live.
It's a matter of time.
Back on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, and a match completely set up, completely orchestrated by Happy Corbin. Happy Corbin is supposed to be in this match one-on-one with Mcintyre. Instead, it's Madcap Moss who is taking control by driving Mcintyre into the barricade.
I'm not 100% sure Madcap knew he was going to be in this match, but Happy Corbin certainly did.
And now Madcap dropping Mcintyre.
Happy cheering on Madcap Moss.
Madcap, a tremendous athlete, and showing it off here with a shoulder tackle cover on Mcintyre and a kickoff by Drew. Again, Corbin told Mcintyre, we're going to have this match tonight, and then he decided, nope. Madcap Moss is going to have this match up, a rematch of what happened in Elimination Chamber this past Saturday. Moss, who injured his neck in that matchup.
Injured is an interesting way to describe that. Almost a catastrophic injury to Madcap in the match. At Elimination Chamber, it's a miracle he's back in the ring right now, but it's only because Happy forcing him to be.
Come on, Corbin.
Happy Corbin threw Madcap Moss into this match tonight. It was supposed to be Corbin and Mcintyre, but it's now Madcap Moss who is now back to his feet and runs into another one by Mcintyre. Now a right hand by Moss and exchanging blows center of the ring.
Two big bodies. Ooh, throwing bombs at each other.
Clothesline by Mcintyre. Madcap Moss back to his feet. Another clothesline. Mcintyre, the former WWE champion, with a great throw. And now another one to Moss. Neckbreaker by Mcintyre. Kip up.
Successful.
And now Mcintyre has Moss where he wants him.
The fact that this match has gone.
And a distraction again by Corbin. And Moss with a thumb to the eye. Moss hit Mcintyre with a thumb to the eye. And now drives Mcintyre shoulder first into the ring post. And drops him with a DDT. Cover. Could it be a win here for Moss? Near fall.
This is miraculous stuff from Madcap Moss.
Whatever sympathy there was for Madcap Moss was just lost. Madcap Moss almost pulling off the win over Mcintyre there as he went thumb to the eye to Drew Mcintyre off the Corbin distraction. Now Moss perhaps getting frustrated.
You can't kill Madcap, Drew.
And Moss. Claymore! From out of nowhere by Mcintyre. Corbin can't believe it. Mcintyre with a win.
Here's your winner, Drew Mcintyre.
That is incredible.
Madcap impressive. He talks trash to Drew Mcintyre.
Watch this. Boom, and one down. That may be the fate of Happy Corbin. It's been quite the night on Friday Night SmackDown. In fact, we kicked things off with an interview with Rowdy Ronda Rousey. She was interrupted by Charlotte Flair. And now celebrating with Angela is Drew Mcintyre. Again, back to the top.